When the dream of a girl remained into the pocket of a man. When they couldn't get their opportunities to live well in the society as the man. When they were neglected by the society. But now the situation has completely changed. Now we get our all opportunities to participate in different competitions and go ahead to our ambition. Now, the day may not so far when the woman will create a golden moment for Bangladesh. Hello everybody, this is Umeh Halim speaking in class 10 from Kaligunj Koromudik Public Parish High School. Now, I am a girl. At the time being, I will be a mother. And as a mother, if I couldn't get my opportunities in the society, if I couldn't get my rights in the society, and I were in lag behind, so once my children were also in lag behind. So at least as a mother, the society should be established the rights of a man. In this situation, Kaligunj Koromudik Public Parish High School makes a club named Girls Empowerment, whose main target is that the girls can explore their values. The main target is that the girls can express themselves. And in this situation, Kaligunj Koromudik Public Parish High School do their best things. Like the example, now girls can participate in different types of games. For example, cricket, football, racing, swimming. And you will be very glad to know that once you are a student of Kaligunj Koromudik Public Parish High School, get the second position in swimming in nationally and the others are trying their best. You will be also glad to know that in 2012, 2013 and 2015, we won the national debate competition which was organized by BRAC, ATN Bangla and Debate for Democracy. And the another news is Kaligunj Koromudik Public Parish High School got a gold medal by the student of Habiba Sultanabanna in storytelling. We are not only explore our values in nationally, but also in internationally. Let that example, in 2016 in February, two students of Kaligunj Koromudik Public Parish High School go to Abroad and attend Asian English Olympic and they become also octo-finalists. So, behind all this success, Girls Empowerment Club makes a vital role because this club give the chance to express themselves, give a chance to explore their values. So I think that we work our best and as soon as possible we remain our work as soon as possible. Please pray for us. Thank you very much.